Not the worst brothel I've been in.
Ah, it's you again, Rangers. Please forgive my brusqueness at the cemetery. It's hard to be pleasant when one is grieving. What can I do for you all? Are you here for business or pleasure? Or both? Marvelous. Well then, let's get business out of the way first. We'll save pleasure for dessert. Whatever your need is, Heidi's Hideaway can provide. May I recommend enjoying one of our icons, each harkening back to the golden age of star making. On the female side, we have our blonde bombshell Marilyn, our brunette playmate Raquel, our sweet soul sister Pam, and our beach bunny Beau. On the male side, we have our brooding rebel Dean, our perfect gentleman Carrie, our smooth operator Billy D, and our suntan surfer Hasselhoff. And if none of those strike your fancy, or if you prefer the darker side of things, Mistress Veronica awaits you in the dungeon below with a more dangerous selection of companions. Now, which shall it be? You'll find what you're looking for in the back room. Enjoy. Come back when you're looking for some entertainment.
I want to be a whore. Ah? Ron who?
Come back when you're looking for some entertainment.
Tell me, your employees will sleep with anyone if they have the money. Even someone like me? Oh, Rangers, I am embarrassed to ask, but could I? It has always been more a matter of duty rather than joy in Darwin. But here...
I'd keep my eye on old Heidi. She's wily as a fox.